time for a favor?
Ah, Alfheim. I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the Light Elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the Light Elves and Dark Elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. But the fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
Fighting some hell!
I'm coming to you! Let's go!
Boy, that's just perfect!
I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the Light Elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the Light Elves and Dark Elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Juna de Una!
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. The fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
You okay?
Hold up!
Ah, Alfheim. I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the Light Elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the Light Elves and Dark Elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. But the fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
Are you a god?
time for a favor?
Ah, Alpine. I missed its gentle breeze and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the Light Elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the Light Elves and Dark Elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. The fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, we don't know who they are without it.
Get up, brother!
Time for a favor? Junior, in the dirt from a distance. What next? Where were we on that other thing?
The Light Elves and Dark Elves
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light and argue they're simply fighting for survival. But the fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
I'm ready!
That was difficult.
Of a place that may contain some useful treasure.
So, clear this up for me. Svartalfheim means land of the Dark Elves, right?
Right.
But you said the Dark Elves have been here now for a really long time. And anyway, aren't dwarves supposed to be from Svartalfheim? They don't look like Dark Elves.
Don't you think so? Then you are vastly more perceptive than the Aesir. They're the ones who apparently can't tell the difference. And they're the ones who came up with that name. Dwarves actually call their home realm Nidavellir.
So the Dark Elves aren't from Svartalfheim at all?
Not even a bit. They're just elves of another colour. Nobody knows who came first, but they all come from Alfheim. That is adorable.
Huh?
It is the way of the world.
Oh. Well, that's sad.
Be ready!
Prepare yourself! Ready yourself!
I'm not ready!
Brother! Get up, brother!
Enemies ahead! Focus up, boy!
Don't go!
Ready yourself, boy! Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go!
Adequate.
See what's up ahead.
Okay. Very tricky.
Ah, more of those. Good. Sir.
Freya's temple. The ring is just as beautiful as I'd remembered.
Freya.
A Vanir god. Freya's brother, actually.
Freya has a long history with the elves. One of the few gods welcome here.
After what we did, giving control of the temple back to the Light Ops, do you think the war is over? At least for a while?
No, Atreus. The Dark Elves may have scattered for now, but some other will rise to lead them, and they will surely attack again.
Freydia does right, son.
I see.
ahead!
Take care of that. It's locked magically.
Any interest in checking it out?
sir. See what's up ahead.
Yep.